we get through this, Kata and I can finally rest. Somewhere quiet and peaceful, like it used to be. Almost like it used to be.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done. Coming, Cal? I cut this rope down just for you.
What now?
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal. Let's get after it, Cal!
An oldie but a goodie.
Contact!
We will be heroes!
Giving chase! Not liking this.
Hello.
You've been around a grip, right? Pretty fancy odds against a Jedi.
I'm still here, because I ain't never crossed paths with a Jedi. Enemy approaching.
Affirmative.
Left.
out of here.
What did you get when you...
They find you, I kill you. You're wasted. Killing me won't stop us. I'll have it. What it is.
Wait, he needs us!
Gotta get some rest! I was doing fine!
They shouldn't have stood in our way.
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
Forever.
About time.
I'll never give in. I will heal.
Blast is hot. Well, that was something.
I don't think they like us. Don't think we can slice that.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Marin?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious, and so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Maron, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
Isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array. That way, then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
Now. That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down. Let's take a look.
Exposed wires? A recipe for disaster. I guess this will need reporting in. Then documenting, noting, logging. A lot of bureaucracy. Perfect job for a B1.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think. Let's take this to Doma's.
He's okay, but for now we have to go it alone. Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.
Oh!
Not a bad find.
Stay here.
Wow, that's better.
Jedi detected.
Thank you. Empire fell.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
He's close.
Interesting. Feeling great. Ready to go. Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. Z! All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me.
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely! The tuner is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Master Creech should have left you in that tank to rot! Freedom!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Useless.
I don't think so.
Ha ha ha!
there.
I sense fear. Chandelure is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. You wretch! Really? Pathetic.
The music.
You will fail. Waste of my time. Cross me again.
Friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers, bound in brotherhood. This is the sub of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
I need some help. Way too close.
Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dannengera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let us leave this dreadful place.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No. Okay, then.
You seem nervous. We're going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming.
me to never do that again. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Good luck finding that data pad, Cal. And be safe. Those gliders perch in high places.
Please. That data pad contains all my designs, not to mention my reference databank. Without it, I'll be starting all over from scratch.